Hey folks, it's Auction Andy. I'm here at my local Plato's Closet. A bunch of cool stuff that I found to resell. So let's go through what we found here. The first item is an Untucket linen short sleeve shirt. Wrinkle resistant, relaxed fit, 100% linen. Price on it is $7. I'll list that for 30 and take offers from say 20 and up. So nothing too exciting, but money's money. Second thing that I found is they're new with tags, Under Armour golf pants. I think the price on them is $14, but I'll get at least $24.99 for them. It might be quite a bit more, but second item. The third item is a pair of Rock Revival Harmon shorts. I looked these up on eBay and this exact same pair, the leather inserts and the white back patch, selling used for $119. I believe I'm paying $14 for them. Yep. The stuff is out there just waiting to be found. Next one is a Ralph Lauren blue button-up shirt, but it is the RL67. It's got a big Hawaii back patch on the back of it. It's all embroidered. When I looked it up, it was selling. There's a best offer taken. Was listed for $62.99, and not sure what exactly they got for it, but I'm paying $12 for it. I'm pretty sure I'll get at least 50 for it. So here's another cool find, Psycho Bunny. I'm gonna get $14 for it. This one's new with tags. I sell them used all the time for between 30 and 50 bucks. Whatever I get, it's going to be a lot more than I paid for it. And here's another Psycho Bunny. It's used, but they're only asking $7 for it. And again, used, I'm getting $30 to $50 for them all day long. So another awesome find. The next one is a pair of Diesel Zatney jeans. Not sure. Let's take a look. These are vintage. They're made in Italy. These can go anywhere from $50. I've sold them used up to like $119.95. I think they're getting $15 for them. Another great find. Gonna turn 15 into 50 all day long. So then our next find is a pair of Citizens of Humanity Emerson Slim Fit Boyfriend Jeans. This is another new with tags item. I'm paying 18 for those, but I looked them up. They're probably gonna sell between $100 and $120, so that's another amazing find. All tangled, there we go. And then this is a pair of Peter Millar flannel golf pants. I think I'm paying 16, and I looked them up, they're gonna sell for somewhere around $50 to $60, and they're also my size, so I might actually wear them. It just depends. And then the best find of the day is these are vintage 501XX jeans. They were made in the United States. These are from the 90s. The 90s ones, you can tell by the tag on the inside. Little say made in USA. Here's it's 501-0111. You can also tell by looking at the
lock.
If you look at the back of the top button, it's got a number that will correspond with the country it's made in. So these were made in the United States. They're very desirable. I'm paying $15 for them, and they're going to sell somewhere between $60, $75, and $100. So just wanted to do a quick video, and if you found any of what you saw to be helpful, like and subscribe, and I'll be back with another video soon. Thanks.